for a country to be economically viable, it's very important to have that climate resilience, and this is something that we need to aggressively work on. While doing that, it's very important that our economy has access to energy, and this should be green energy. You know, we're trying a lot of sources like solar, wind, also geothermal, but we also have hydro energy as a major source for Ethiopia.